Okay, so I'm going to be palpating your greater tubercle.
Okay.
So to find it, I'm going to locate the acromion process, which is right here, and I'm going to find the lateral edge, which is right here. And now I'm going to go inferiorly with my fingertips onto this rounded bump right here, which is your greater tubercle. This is significant because this is where the infraspinatus attaches.